For example, the 15 on that 50, and the wind will go to shorty and just overnight. Sneaks into Top Street with that 1381. But most important thing is getting past first round here in drag racing. So now we're back into our veteran racers in the Pepsi Lane, longtime racer Alan Wilson, races. That is a 1960 Chevy Nova. Now, it didn't come with that. In the Seal Master Lane on Parker, Colorado, Chris Price. And Chris is with a Wide Open Throttle team. This time have great lights, so who's going to run the number? You see Steve hard on the brakes, but not enough. Brakes out, goes 57 on that 70 dial, and hands the win over to the disorganized drive, racer Rihanna. Well, the smoke clears from the big burnout. And the Pepsi Lane with the Diva, that is the big powerful challenger that Chrysler came out with. Chrysler racing from Wiley to Brawl with the big car, taking on Chris Clancy. Kent Clancy. Well, we got through round number one of Top Speed here. That one's in the books. So we're going to move into Hot Rod, and we're going to start with our rookies again in Hot Rod. And we're calling this one out for Hot Rod Blue, the blue only, pulling 1 and 3. Racing for the Dodge Challenger. That's 14 seconds. 14 seconds cars. And RPM.